organic compound A, has a molecular formula C3H6O, this compound on treatment with lithium aluminum hydride, a reducing agent, changes into B. B is a secondary alcohol. B, when treated with concentrated sulfuric acid, produces C. C can be converted to an alkyl halide, when treated with hydrochloric acid, to produce D. D on treatment with alcoholic potassium hydroxide, produces E. E when treated with hydrogen bromide, in presence of a peroxide, produces F. F can be hydrolyzed with sodium hydroxide, to produce G. G on oxidation produces an aldehyde F. Write reactions, identify compounds, and name them using IUPAC rules. Now to solve the problem, this is how we are going to look at the whole reaction. The compound C3H6O on reduction with lithium aluminum hydride produces compound B. B is stated to be a secondary alcohol. A secondary alcohol containing three carbon atoms has to be 2 propanol. 1 propanol would make it a primary alcohol. So if you treat B, which is 2 propanol with concentrated sulfuric acid, it will produce an alkene. Concentrated sulfuric acid is a dehydrating agent. Hence it removes a molecule of water from the alcohol. This produces the product C, which is propene. Propene when treated with hydrochloric acid undergoes an addition reaction. This reaction follows Markovnikov's addition. Markovnikov's rule states that, when an unsymmetrical reagent is added to an unsymmetrical alkene, the negative part of reagent adds onto the carbon atom of the alkene with least number of hydrogen atoms. So the product formed, D, will be 2-chloropropane. When alcoholic KOH is added to an alkyl halide, the alkyl halide undergoes dehydrohalogenation. This reaction, being an elimination reaction, produces an alkene. In this case the alkene will be E, or propene. In converting E to F, we use hydrogen bromide. When hydrogen bromide is added to an alkene in the presence of a peroxide, the reaction is called anti-Markovnikov's addition. Because the peroxide added affects the mechanism of the reaction, this reaction can be used to illustrate the peroxide effect. So the product obtained, in this case F, will be 1 bromopropane. F is an alkyl halide. When an alkyl halide is treated with sodium hydroxide, it undergoes a nucleophilic substitution reaction. The bromine in 1-bromopropane is replaced by the hydroxide ion to produce G, or 1-propanol, and sodium bromide. G on controlled oxidation, using potassium permanganate, produces two products. Since 1-propanol is a primary alcohol, the first product of oxidation is an aldehyde, and in this case propanal. Propanal on further oxidation produces an acid, and in this case propanoic acid. If all of the above reactions do take place, the starting compound C3H6O, or AA, should be propanone, a ketone. That's it for now. If you like this video, please don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. Thank you and have a great day.